1791 was the year it happened. I was 24, younger than you are now. But times were different then. I was a man at that age. The master of a large plantation just south of New Orleans. I had lost my wife and child.
Somebody changed my shorts.
She and the infant had been buried less than half a year.
It's good stuff.
I would have been happy to join them.
Good stuff.
I assume I need no introduction. I feel better already.